Take a walk with me, with me, with me. Take a walk with me, with me, with me. Take a walk with me, with me, with me. Take a walk with me, with me, with me. Take a walk with me, with me, with me. Take a walk with me.
10:24, man, a child is born by the age of 6.
Thank you. stuck in the middle of the sea. I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever get lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you.
That's the show. Yeah, right now we on our way to the ball game. I'm official though. I got the Yankees.
One more chance to look into your eyes and see you looking back. Oh, I'm sorry for blaming you for everything.
The times are rough.
Yeah, now
the
motherfuckers
are eager.
There you go.
The
ties are rough.
Hooray!
Hooray! Look, there's 7-Eleven.
I know.
I'm gonna go get a hot dog.
Thank you.
Dad. I lightened it up a little bit. Come on.
Hola. Hello. Come on, the kids.
Hello.
Hey, kids. We're for my mother and my father.
Okay. Mano, que el Señor la bendiga.
No.
Me llama El Bio de Bronx.
No.
I'll take it. I really, really like it. I'll take it. And it's pretty loud. I don't know what you're talking about. Maybe for outside it's slow, but indoors it's pretty loud. I'll take it.
Hey, cousin, I got you. Explain your story.
Well, I'm poor.
Wait.
Two gold chains. Work.
Gangueros, brother. ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué lo que? Gangueros aquí, brother. Tiroteros, brother.
Love him more if I don't get in it.
May I get some sex?
It's a video, you fool.
What? You mother. Yeah, we on our way to Connecticut right now.
You already know.
Yeah. Get the ice cold back like here. Get it while it's cold. $5. Get the ice cold back like here. $5. Anybody?
Thank you.
La primera, verdad, que escuché su corazón, pero también fui testigo de cuando su corazón le latía, estaba parándose de latir y el pulso se fue para abajo. Gloria a Dios. The first time that he went to the hospital, la primera vez que él fue al hospital, estaba en mucha mala condición también. He was in a bad condition also. But he took my hand and he said, "You're toughing it out with me, right?" I said, "Always. I'll always tough it out with you." And I did that. I toughed it out with him for 48 hours. For 48 hours, I stood in the hospital. Okay? I did not leave his side. For 48 horas, estuve ahí con él. Gloria a Dios. Amén. Dios me dio la fortaleza. God gave me the strength. He's still giving me the strength right now. Amen. I serve a mighty God.
Amen.
Y gloria a Dios, por eso yo estoy aquí. That's why I am here. I toughed it out with my son. With all my children. I love all my children. All my children are my helpers. All of them. They all help me. I can't call them and say something because they'll help me. I got my driver here. Driving Miss Daisy. He drives me all around. Everywhere. I got my other son. Amen. I got 6 of my children left. And I hope that I don't want to bury any more of my children. I'm burying my baby. That's my last born there. Amen. And I don't want to do this again. I always ask God to give me when I'm in a dead box someday, because we're all going there, darlings. That's, I want to remind you, we're all heading that way. Some sooner, some later, he warned me, you know. But I thought there was going to be 7 pallbearers. I'm down to 6. But I know that in the building where I live, he has so much friends. And I know that there'll be more than six.
A thousand of them.
A whole lot. To just carry me over all of them.
Yes.
Amen. Because these I know them since they were young, since they were kids, most of them. Amen. And they stood friends with my sons. And you know, I mean, I really appreciate you being here, all of you, from the bottom of my heart. I really do. I mean, I got Chris back there, my brother Chris, who he loved like a brother. I mean, that was his heartbeat. Also, his other boss, Scott, which was also he loved his boss. Okay, and I know they loved him. Okay, and I know all of you loved them, and that brings some joy and some strength to me. Okay.
Hey!
Bye, my friends. Bye, my friends. Hello.
Does the sun